wherever you go, you take a look around you. Don't you see these kids look up to you? So kill that so-called reputation that you're trying to protect. You don't have to love me, but you showed up and it shows some respect.
Listen to the sirens screaming to get some unity amidst all this violence. And if you listen closer, I can bet you hear the screams. Mama got a different voice, cause this a different scene. What we need to do is flip the scripts in hopes for survival. It's crucial through these times. Last pages of the Bible, we eliminate the negative and stand for the truth. Invest in the future and educate the youth.
Through hard times we learn. Strange days and cold nights make it seem too crazy for us to handle. This a dream, what the other faves. God's promise on better days. We blind. Now if we turn from our wicked ways, we can move on past through. A change is past due. Let's get it done. Take a look in the mirror. Be the first one. Homie, exceed their expectations. Find you a niche. Make a switch. A full turn. Pay attention and learn for real.
Silence the violence. Silence the violence. Silence the violence. Nonsense.
Too much hurt and pain for our children to see. We need to silence the violence and put an end to the misery. Where would we be without one another? So each one teach one and show love to your brother. We gotta make a bigger, brighter day and put an end to this violence. Throw your hand up and say a prayer. Imagine a world if we could all live in peace and harmony. This message of love comes from Christ.
Look what I'm facing, my lost generation and got the bucket. Watch you whip out his nine and no provide, no discussion. Cause decided these times ain't no easy ball. No matter what you get your money, I'm on my way to navigators at a 600 feet. Fame blind, you throwing up your gang signs for free. I'm Eastside, but still got love for my West Side G's.
But back in the day, K-Stone would have shot up the show. But now I'm peaceful, got too much money to spend. Plus, who needs they bins plugged again? So I'm hanging up my heater these days. No replays of them violent actions left over in the fractions of Ebony's. So for the breeze on the gas, who you gonna shoot with that?
Come take a trip with me to a better way of life. If you can't imagine having two kids and a wife. But nowadays it seems like that dream has been erased, replaced with hate. I guess that word love knows how to place. Future mothers living weary, scared to plant a seed. But put your faith in God, ladies, don't implant your seed. Cause they're the ones that make this world a whole better place. If not in the end, we'll all see a better place.
I know it's kinda hard living on these cold streets, but you don't have to pull your heat on every other man you meet. Let's keep it neat.